The other thing is that sometimes in the game, to make the game smoother, like after you die and stuff, it like smooths out frames. So like what we're seeing is not necessarily actually what's happening. It's just the game is like been programmed to smooth things out for viewers, like in case like you're streaming or in case like a tournament's going on.